I'm conflicted on whether or not to put that on my race car or not.
What, doo-doo motorsports or what?
I would spell it the same way.
DD Motor. No, it's spelled wrong. I know that.
I'd spell it just like that.
I never even noticed it. It just was putting something in there.
All right, I'm just gonna send y'all the link to this.
Three times.
Yeah, me too.
That's because I'm playing the audio on my phone.
On my phone. Ricola.
I never ceased to really make myself look stupid. First, it's putting E8 on my race car. God, right, I'm in. Misspelling DD Motorsports.
All right, daggum at the people done got in here.
Damn, they must have seen how much fun we're having.
We're on YouTube.
All right.
Brian's displaying this mayhem on YouTube.
And then he's going to go to Woodley.
Woodley!
Devin, do y'all want to go back to the one we just run?
I, you know what? I don't care. I feel like I was cheated.
Hey, we got two people watching the video. Just saying.
I actually cheated.
Brian, we're lagging. If we accidentally say a bad word, you can bleep it out.
Oh. And damn, that's what I sound like. I need to get a more manly laugh.
Sound like old coon. Old coon ass.
Oh, man.
We got three people watching.
All right.
Four.
Probably family. But I got to start at the back now, huh?
Devin. Just say you're not gonna be there long.
Yeah.
I think I'm about beside you.
I hear y'all go again. Rematch. He gonna spin me out. Can't stand to see a man move up. Yeah, I see.
Damn.
Oh my god.
Devin's in the wall.
Straight in the wall. Put too much pressure on me.
Dang. We got other guys in there racing with us.
Devin, you're gonna make me say bad word now. I'm going backwards down the straight.
And they still haven't thrown the car. That's all right. I just spun out. I don't feel like I'm in the same adjustments as I was in when we was doing this a minute ago.
You're just trying to show off for the TV.
For the TV.
Taking a second, I gotta get it figured back out. There we go.
Oh my gosh. That got both of us, didn't it?
Yep.
There's a caution.
See, they only throw the caution when Brian spins out.
No, me and Dad both spun out.
Yeah, oh. I hit the wall. I got arrow.
Is it that nine car? That nine car, he full sim mode.
Full sim. It's 87 up here, but it was lap traffic.
Lap car, turn me.
Well, y'all just wait.
Whoa! Gosh, dog.
What was that?
What?
Golly.
Somebody smacked the wall.
Me. Well, it got me back around, though. I held it together.
I was fixing to cross that blue and white car over, but
whoever's with us probably ain't gonna race with us again.
You don't think so?
Oh, Brian, send him a dirty message.
I sure will.
Yeah, that's rough.
I got a car on top of me.
Check engine lights on.
My aero's on.
Mine is too.
Pulled out ninth. I was doing better a minute ago. Oh my god. Woo.
Devin, what you doing over there?
Nothing. Listening to me be retarded.
You can't say the R word no more.
You can. Alright, so I explained this to somebody else the day before yesterday. I said it the other day, and they were like, you can't say that anymore. I said, you can if you are retarded. I am retarded, so I can't say it. It's on paper.
You got a point.
I'm not making fun of nobody if I already am. I'm making fun of myself.
Oh, we can only see Brian on this video.
Would let good thing. Would that? Dang, I'm starting in seventh. I can't believe these guys stayed
now
in.
Now you're starting in sixth because seventh dropped out.
I'm going to be up in the woods here in a minute.
Remember, you're in a modified, and they ain't got as much stick as the late model.
Yeah. Might have to get out the gas a little more.
Devin, you always say that.
They don't practice it, does it?
And I've yet to see you do it.
Do what?
Get out the gas a little bit.
Man, I promise I'm doing it.
These cars got to get out the gas a little bit.
I didn't say all the way.
Have you never watched Cars with all them kids you got running around?
Yeah.
Cars.
Oh, no.
Devin, what's the name of this track?
Woodland.
What's that back stretch got?
Woods.
No, the track.
Huh?
The track itself. Leg. The dog leg.
Oh, it's got that dog leg in it. Yeah, I can't.
They said this son of a bitch got five turns.
We're getting back some normal tracks after this.
Oh. I found out there was a brake on this thing.
Nope.
I didn't know this thing had brakes.
Oh, Lord. Bad off.
Worked pretty good when you used the brake.
Tubby's in second. I mean third. No, it's T-Dub.
Oh, come on now.
Hey, Devin, I see you right here. Whoa!
Yep.
I seen him too. He's swinging too.
Dang.
He's
in the wall.
Somebody else is off the end of the track.
Me.
That'd be me.
Oh.
If they're cleaning the barrels up.
I was running fourth for a little while. Doing real good. And then today I started using the brake.
Oh, that burn messes you up every time you ever touch it.
I was a lap down, but I like to say I got a pretty good lap time there in the beginning. It's going to prove me wrong, though. Good lay. A five-turn dirt track. Like running a road course.
Not dirt road course.
All right, let's see here.
Still last.
Huh?
What's that one we were racing earlier?
Did you catch it, David?
What?
Did you catch what he said?
Still last. I can't do it and laugh, but he gives me something. He liked to mess me up on that race because I catch Devin. He's lap down. He's just, I call it swinging. He's just back and forth on the straightaway. I get so tickled at him.
Just
I don't know where to go, high, low.
I'm scared.
Hey, there's a whole track there. Why can't I use it?
So I just pull over and park him out of the way.
Oh, Brian, I got a hell of a TikTok.
I feel like it's going to involve me.
Yeah, oh, yeah. It's going to be all about you.
It's going to make me look even dumber.
You know the Will Ferrell where he said, I'm scared to death right now.
Yeah.
Put a video of you behind Devin.
Oh man, come on now.
Whoa. I can pin that TikTok to the bottom of the screen down there.
Oh yeah, go on and get spun out.
Any of y'all on a custom setup here?
My thing had a custom qualifier lit up.
I ain't got a custom setup here. Dane Cone's in the track.
You and Devin are full of excuses.
Who?
Yeah.
No, I just think there's some up here by the wall.
Ooh, I flipped that zombie jelly.
Whoa! That nicely dude's always at the back on here.
Oh, I got company then.
Devin, Jesse, Smollett.
Dang! Devin is...
Where are you going, Ashley? You don't know where to go?
I'm fucking scared to death right now.
I love it. And the caution came out.
Thank God y'all didn't pass me before that caution came up. I'm still on the lead lap, baby. I'm still on the lead lap.
Are you?
Yeah, I'm in 12th, though. That ain't bad. Thank God. That's what I was doing. I was making sure. I seen that caution coming.
Well, I think all three of us could play the victim.
I can't hear you, baby. Hold on.
Yeah.
Brian's got us on YouTube Live. And, of course, I'm the butt of every joke.
It's only because we like you.
Yeah, that's right.
And you open the door so much.
I know.
Car just has no stick.
Get out of my way, Hoffman.
Get out of my way. Oh, you said Hopkins.
Hoffman.
Oh.
Oh, me.
Who is it you always run into on the late models that you always can't get around?
What's his name? Shoot. Oh. You said he quit racing.
You're live. Before you go naming somebody.
Oh, well, I mean, I don't know how he is on in real life, but in this game, he's always in the damn way. Brian's done put in some kind of cheat code, I think. Because if I spin out, don't never get a caution.
It's politics. Track favorite.
Track
favorite.
Brian, that's like when we went down to Louisiana to race, and that dude, they said his name the whole time we was there.
Every time, every lap.
Every time.
He's in the lead.
He's still in the lead.
He's done led 10 laps.
He was in the lead because he was running a super engine.
Yeah.
You shut up! I'm so fucking scared right now, you shut up! You shut up!
Baby, come here.
I'm so fucking scared right now, you shut up!
That's what you were saying a while ago when you was leading and you got to the lap traffic.
Yeah.
Oh my God. I thought I was going to slip by y'all. Y'all was wadding up. Devin was getting y'all. He went ahead and got me too. He ain't play no favorites.
No. I thought it was funny. All four of us was wadded up in the same turn, that same straightaway.
And Devin sideways.
Devin turned sideways.
That looks about like when I took Lynn out that one year. That first year I was driving, I crossed the finish line sideways.
I'm so fucking into the scared right now, you shut up!
Devin, you can make that your TikTok.
Yeah.
That's me, my first time in a race car.
Yeah, me too. I was smoking like 18 cigarettes.
Cigarettes.
I was so nervous.
Dude, pushing me from behind. Is that a real race? Yeah, it's a real person.
There's old Hoffman again. Man, I got paint on every wall.
Where are you running now?
7.
Oh, you ain't far off.
Yeah, but y'all done checked out. Y'all be coming around to lap me here in about 2 seconds.
No, I don't know about all that.
Yeah, I don't even see y'all when I get to the straightaway. At least I hold my line in a real race car.
Schrader up here.
Yeah, but you're greedy.
Greedy?
Yeah.
Why?
You take all the lines.
Man, I've done everything I think I can do, and I ain't gained no time. A little bit, and it falls back off.
Well, there's old Ashley.
Here I come, here I come.
I'm a lap down now.
Oh, me.
Ashley, you rolling that time.
Yeah. She was handling pretty good.
I'm just running my 602 motor. Just so y'all know.
Yeah.
I got my 4-cylinder now.
Ah, dang.
So I got all that traction. We used to get our asses handed to us by V6s.
I've heard some stories about that. Motorsports Park, is where I heard.
Yeah, they had a phase there.
Weed Sport Lemonly.
Devin, where's your favorite track on here?
The one I win at?
Yeah, but which one is it that we just raced earlier you like?
Oh, man, I don't remember the name of it. It damn sure ain't Woodley. Woodley. Got too many turns in it for me.
Four's already too many, ain't it?
A road course.
Yeah, road course. Fucking dog leg in there. You'll wear a fat man out doing that, all them turning in there.
Hey, we ain't talking about retarded folks. We ain't got to talk about fat guys.
I weighed myself yesterday. I'm 205.
Yeah, you fat.
Yeah, I'm getting big. I might have to move up a seat size.
Fat and tarted.
Yeah. I know, right? I ought to be getting a check.
A check? What type of check? Check up?
Oh, thanks for spinning me out. Whoa. Straight out the gate.
Tractor tire, sorry guys.
Yeah. Oh, J. Kyle 16 coming in there hot.
I bounced one of them darn tires around the bottom.
All right, J. Kyle. Put me up in the wall.
Somebody is flipping. Shoot.
Him, that's who it is.
That's from Devin. Horn.
They don't call me DD for nothing.
What's going on?
Ashley. Appreciate that.
I held my line there, Chief.
I was ahead of you. How you had your line? It's my line if I'm in front of you. What's he talking about?
David, you swing that silver bitch in there so wide, I like you're grabbing 18-wheeler.
Hey, Doug.
You whip that motherfucker in. Yeah.
Hey, what? He looks like to me, all I can picture is like a truck with a trailer that's done got out of whack on the highway and it's swinging back and forth, you know, and
that's what it looked like going in that turn.
That's the way I know how to do it, man.
You ain't got to do it that way, son. You going to fuck around and learn.
I'm going to fuck around and find out.
No, you going to learn.
I'm trying. I'm trying. All right. It's the first night in the mods. You got to give me a break.
Devin looked like he was hooked up to a 52-foot trailer.
With the load all in the back.
Yeah.
Oh, I can't wait to start racing.
It's just a bunch of work.
All right, hold on. We got to change tracks. I ain't done yet.
All right.
They really screwed up on that Lucas Oil track.
Yeah, it ain't no fun, really.
This looks like it's just a big old egg.
We can go back to Woodley.
No,
what about Weed Sport? Is it Weed Sport?
Oh, yeah. That's interesting.
You want it?
Why not? We crashed everywhere else.
All right, we'll run this and then go there.
Anybody watching us?
Yeah, we had 10 at one time.
How many we got now?
I don't know. I don't say.
Yeah, look at these retards. Come watch this.
Come on, guys. Listen to that some bitch they call DD.
Be sure to hit the click and share button. The like and share.
Dang. Devin got Diddy off track.
I ain't trying to. I'm trying to get myself to lick.
Devin said he's just trying to work on himself.
J. Cal coming in there hot. They almost got you. J. Cal better stay on the gas.
What happens is I get to swaying and I get to correcting too fast.
Well, see, that's a good time to just let off the gas. When get her back under control.
Roll out and roll back on it.
Hey, I'm up here.
Roll back on it.
I gave J. Kyle a whole lane up there. He decided to go off the tracks to stay on.
I went off behind him.
Did you?
I didn't want him to feel bad. I got back on. I ain't losing a lot of time. I just passed him. He's off, still pulling around that edge.
These guys on here to run that top and never miss a beat,
I ain't fooling around with that top here.
I got back to third.
Oh, man.
Yeah, I didn't know who was pushing me, kind of pushing me up there. I'm glad it was, Devin, I thought.
Mr. David, you ain't got to be nice telling him, get the hell off me.
Oh, no, you're mad at me. I will T-bone somebody, though.
Many times as I done wrecked, actually, it's a good thing he can't get up on my hood.
You doing fine?
No, I ain't neither.
Just roll out the top, son. Just cause you got it don't mean you gotta mash it.
Hey Devin, what is this track shape like?
Oh man.
How many turns in this bitch?
I can't even tell you. That son of a bitch got a straightaway through the corner.
Yep.
That backstretch is one big turn.
You'll do fine on it.
This is going to be fun.
This one, you do have to work the throttle a lot. You won't hold it wide open around this track, I promise you.
Try and make a race car driver out of you, Devin.
I'm trying, man. I want to be one so bad.
You're going to get mad or you're going to learn something.
Yeah. It takes a lot for me to get mad. Tearing up my race car is the only really way I get mad.
You stay mad at yourself, don't you?
Really? Yeah. It takes a lot. You really, Devin. It takes a lot to get you mad?
Well, I mean, when people mess up my buddy shit that we worked on for seemed like 100 hours in one night. Yeah, I get a little pissed off. I be riding dirt bikes around. I be riding dirt bikes around to announce.
Did you like
shit.
And share it? Just share it on Facebook.
Ooh, shit.
Like and subscribe.
Oh, damn, I done hit the.
I gotta try to stay around Brian so I can get some of the camera time.
Man, they got some LED lights this track, don't they?
Yeah, that's bright.
Look, y'all are whole straight away.
Whoa!
I can't get my...
The heck? You didn't even touch the wall.
Well, it's a good thing they got a caution.
I hit the 55 in the nose.
Well, I did all that wrecking. I see that.
Yeah.
Yeah, man, Brian had a good race, too. I'm sorry.
No, you're good. Them guys getting rough or something?
It's just me.
He's catching that wall.
That's a wild track.
Oh, I forget these other guys is in here. Come on, Tubby.
Tubby. It's T-Dub, look like, up there.
What T-Dub his ass off the roast chip?
I almost missed that turn right there. It's like you miss your exit down there and you gotta check all your speed up.
Oh, I got engine damage.
How'd you do that?
I don't know, probably because I spun out very first lap.
And that first corner?
Yep.
Oh, I see you.
Yeah. I am having troubles here.
Herman's sending it, son.
Oh, God.
Damn. He sent it there.
Caution. What was he saying, son?
Oh. Did you hear me get the Will Ferrell out?
Yeah.
You need to get it out.
Oh, was that you playing that? Oh, I thought that.
Put the serious face on. Yeah.
What the heck was that for?
I don't know.
There was a dude up against the wall there in that first turn when I come to it. I'm loving this. I like
what's that? Oh, I can't get off the wall.
God. Well, I shit the bed on that one.
Where'd you end up?
I ain't end up nothing yet. I'm 24 right now.
You ain't end up nothing yet.
Still racing.
You back there with Zeke.
Yeah, Tubby. Tubby hit me hard coming in the corner. So he threw it in there.
You didn't
Tubby.
Get him back?
No, I ain't hit him back.
Favorite trick?
No.
He still likes Woodley.
Well, now, where's that track we run earlier I did so good at?
Straight River?
Yeah, let's go back here so I can...
Or shut one up. Of the 1/5 miles.
Are you doing this? No, I'm doing this. You shut up. I'm so fucking scared right now. You shut up. Are you doing this? No.
Oh, I'm doing this.
I'm doing this.
Liam. I know where Liam went. I don't even know what time it is.
Oh, Brian, that's a Call of Duty one, too.
Oh, really? Jacobs County.
I like this one. You gonna change it?
No, I ain't change it.
My algorithm done got fucked up on TikTok. Right.
Really?
Yeah, I'm seeing more Call of Duty stuff and less boobies. Just getting tired of seeing all them boobies anyway. Need some surprise in your life.
Oh my God.
I've got to get my dad a PlayStation so he can get in on this.
I just want, look, I want to get a full crew on Call of Duty one time. When we go in at 6 versus 6, I want all 6 of us to be people we know right there in it.
Yeah, David.
I'm no good.
Go get your war boots on.
I'm no good.
Oh.
I am no good.
Look, me and Ashley got all kind of boots on the ground time. All right, 3 wide just does not work out right there. Daddy's hammering us on the bottom.
I swear, I'm going to come in there straight T-bone Hoffman.
Who?
Him and Hoffman.
This next corner, I swear to God, I'm just going to throw his ass in the wall. We're going to have a caucus.
Dang, killing my runs off the top. Dang, that, whoa! Really? Really?
What?
Plowed that lap car, he turned
Mr.
and spun
Innocent.
Me.
What I do?
Yeah.
What'd I do?
Yeah.
Alright, there we are. Here we are.
Where you at, Devin?
Right here, fifth.
We going to the front.
Where are you at, Brian?
We hunting the back here. Name of my new team.
Hunt the back.
Dang, Devin, that ain't how we do it.
Well,
how about that right there, boy? Nice.
Damaged out car, flashing front end, radiator getting hot.
Hood blowing up on the right hand side.
It will be in a minute, I'm sure.
They lost a hood pin.
Whoa.
I'm right on you, Brian. Come on.
I'm digging ditches.
Oh, there you go. You rolling.
Oh, dude just T-boned me.
Who?
That guy with Tubby.
Tubby. One Tubby. I get another shot at you, Ash.
Get him, Brad.
I ain't got enough drive. My car, my engine shot.
I got all my RPMs, son. Boy, she done got rubbered up at the bottom.
Sticking, ain't it?
Damn.
Pulled out second after all that.
I
went high and I seen David come right out underneath.
Yeah, that wasn't working. I went ahead, crossed you over, and went back down to the bottom.
Brian, how'd you tell Devin we wasn't going back to the front? What did he do, straighten that turn out on you?
Sure did. I said, dang, Devin, that ain't how we do it. He was getting Tubby is what I think is what he's getting, and then next thing I know, he said, Tubby just got me.
Devin, picking on Tubby.
Tubby just trying to play, man.
Yeah.
He's probably had a bad day. His wife has made him go to the store a couple times. He on here harassing him.
Oh, man. And I still had a slow lap time. I thought I was doing pretty good. Old Mill Raceway. Don't speed it up. I got to piss.
What do you mean? I can't speed it up or slow it down.
Still speed it up.
Pause it.
Dang. We got 7 watching. Now it's back to 4.
What are you doing, baby? Bathing.
Devin don't remember he's in live.
You're in live chat, Devin. You're on the internet.
That's okay. I'm looking at a naked woman.
You get to see one tomorrow.
Ooh.
Oh, real.
Yeah.
Yeah. All right, baby. I love you.
What did she say to you?
She said, I ain't looking at much right now. She's talking about, she thinks she looks bad because she's pregnant, but she don't. She's beautiful. She's beautiful. All right, I'm ready. I'm ready.
You don't think she's beautiful when she makes you get your nuts cut?
Ooh, she's been talking about it for a while now. I just ain't ready. I ain't ready, man. We got to stop talking. It's making my nuts hurt right now. It gives me an unease feeling.
Well, just be a man. They gonna be in there on her. Like I said, just get them to tie them up.
Oh, no.
Just tell the doctor while you're in the room. While they're
nah, you know, I don't want to do
stuff. Hey, Doc. Go ahead and do it.
I don't want to do that. They say it's bad on them.
That's bullshit.
Yeah.
Hell, they've been doing that. God made them.
Oh, Brian pushed Tub right on out the way.
I didn't even touch him. He turned straight down the track on the start.
Oh, did he?
Uh-huh.
Dang, I didn't hit the button, change my camera view.
What are you doing? You just scratching the whole controller?
Fat finger in the throttle, I reckon.
That didn't sound right.
I'm trying that thing that Ashley said to do, you know, let off. This ain't working right for me.
Well, I mean, you let all the way off the gas? No, roll out of the throttle.
He's turning around up there.
I spun out.
No, I was talking about you and Devin there. Seven watching.
Watching me hit the damn wall 57 times if they can see me.
I tried to pull that back up.
Devin.
I tell y'all what, man, I'm ready to see that child tomorrow. I hope. Oh. I hope he looks better than me, I tell you.
Y'all want to run, after this race, y'all want to run some late model stuff for a few races?
Okay.
Or do y'all want to go ahead and do that now?
Late model stuff for a few races?
All right, okay. Let's back out. We'll do so.
What are we going to do?
We're running some late model stuff. All right,
let's okay.
Back out. We're going to run crates or super?
What y'all want to run? Crate or super?
Crate.
I run crate. That sounds good.
No power like cars.
Nah, I'm good. Whatever y'all want to do. It's
don't matter either.
Send Tubby an invite.
All right.
He been doing good.
All right.
I love how we call it. That ain't his name, is it? What's it say? It's
T-Dub.
T-Dub, no, it's just Tubby. I hope this guy's seen it, because he's literally like, fuck y'all guys, I'm not Tubby.
We still got some watches.
Who's playing church music?
It's Sunday, foe. That's what I listen to on Sundays.
Yeah. All right.
So y'all want to run Crater? What?
I don't care.
You just pick it, son.
Somebody just text me.
All right, the lobby's created, y'all. We're going to start at Cedar Lake.
Somebody just
texted me. I can't invite Tubby, though.
Somebody just texted me, hey, Devin, you're past due on your child support. You have my money.
That's probably fake.
It's got to be. Well, of course, all my children are in this house. So, of course, it's fake.
That's your wife. I would probably send them some money right now.
Hey, your wife practicing.
Oh, she's cracked. I hope not. Shit.
Oh, crap. I about forgot to. Oh, no. Hold on. I got the timer paused.
Okay. I got to find this here.
You couldn't get T-Duds?
I sent him a message on there and told him. I'm just going to tell him we're going to call him Tubby.
Are you?
I don't know about all that, man. He might be sensitive.
I can add him to the party chat.
He can do whatever.
He want to just do whatever.
Yeah, put him on party chat.
I'm hovering over Devin and Daddy's name. It says boot player. I'm waiting on him to join us.
Kick Devin off.
The only way I don't get kicked off is Racing O'Brien as the host.
I got a car on top of me is what I just heard.
Can you tell who's viewing?
No, I don't think so.
The wire chain.
I guess there's somebody, it's gotta be somebody we know. I'm listening to you on YouTube and you full of shit. You saying Tubby made me think of your kid. You haven't paid your child support.
Never got a kid next to
Tubby.
Oh, man.
It's me, Jackie.
We're just going to go ahead and start, I guess, because Tubby ain't coming on.
Oh, it's fucking. Okay, I know who it is. I don't have that number. I tell you who it is, and you'll know. I don't even have to say his name.
Has he been watching alive?
Yeah.
Then we got 10 watching.
Where are we racing at?
I just shared it on Facebook.
Oh, there he is. There he is.
The Tubby on?
Yeah, let me send him a friend's request. I'll add him to the chat.
Add him to the chat. Watch him be a little kid.
I hope he gets on here and cusses Devin out.
That's fucked up. Why y'all got to pick on me, man?
Because it's fun, Devin.
It's good. It's because I'm good. So you know what? It's because I got
make a racer out of you, son.
One day.
I got just blowing and going at Riverside.
I got to get you to work on some shocks.
Tom Worth is his name.
Oh, yeah.
All right, I just sent him a chat invite, so it may go room in a minute. That means he come on.
What's it gonna sound like?
Rome.
One more time.
Rome. Oh, you shared it on Facebook. I see all the people getting on there now.
Oh, yeah. I'm loving this.
People commenting on there.
So is it, well, I said,
what I said. Brandy said, y'all helping me buy a PlayStation.
Brian, I spoke the truth. I said, dumbassery live on YouTube.
And look, left foot warrior. All right.
Josh Collins said three wheels.
Three wheels. Is it TD or TUB? TOB.
TD. TDUBB. TDUB.
Okay. TDUB.
5-5. Unpause that. I don't know why it has an unpause. There it goes. We got a few seconds left. Make y'all's adjustments.
Yeah, boy, our audience is waiting on some action.
Some exactly. Action, yeah.
All right. Oh, shit. Prepared to be at the back.
Hunt the rear.
Oh, we're racing crates, huh?
Yeah.
Oh, I put my slider way in the wrong spot.
Where'd you put it?
Devin True Racer already got his excuse.
Exactly, that's right.
I went full tight. Probably shouldn't have.
Well, I went full loose.
Cedar Lake. Don't hit the tires.
Got the ass tires down at the bottom.
I'm going to show y'all what happens when you hit the tires.
No, they're not. Oh, is that T-Dub? All right. We got some more people in here now.
Devin. Brian, you gotta give some more folks some TV times.
Yeah.
Oh.
I got a purple one all over my screen now. Daddy's getting into me, kind of getting me in a wall up here.
Shit. Baby, I can't hear you. Oh my God.
Wiggle.
Hold on.
I think I put my gears in upside down.
Dang crate stuff.
Stuck on a lap car.
That's a big change from them mods a minute ago. I'm having to hold it on the floor to make it turn.
Yeah,
I used the wall.
What was that caution for? Oh,
man, these are turds.
I pushed the caution button. I want to get back up beside you.
Uh-huh. Well, you got them hot keys now.
I got people texting the shit out of me.
I'm on the outside of you now, boy.
Yeah, at least we got clean air.
Me in the wall. Ashley, get us both.
Oh, God dang. It's all good.
Hey, we got another caution.
I'm racing. Give me 1 minute.
The lap cars are tough on here, man. You get behind them, they'll put the brakes on.
Yeah, you get hung up.
Now shut up! I'm so fucking scared right now, you
fuck! Actually, killing me with that.
I'm so fucking scared right now, you shut up! Are you doing this? No, I'm doing this!
Oh.
All right, I got 7. That wasn't too bad.
I got some skull and crossbones being commented now.
Hold on, guys. I'll be right back. I got to pee.
Damn, son. You drinking?
Yeah. Hold on.
Yeah, we tend to beat them up on here.
Cars is...
Hey, we're going... Let's go ahead and just go to Supers, man. These things just killing me, bogging.
We backing out or we racing again?
We're going to go ahead and swap to Supers.
All right. Damn, I'm going to really be in the back now.
All right, give me just a second. Alright.
I don't live too far from Cedar Lake, and I can tell you those tires aren't as bad in real life.
Okay.
Yeah, I know. It seemed like you ought to be able to ski them over the top of them.
You ought to be over to. I mean, I wish they put old Riverside on here.
They keep adding official tracks to this game. That'd be sweet.
Yes.
Okay, it's up at Fairbury.
Fairbury.
I'll send an invite to y'all.
I done found it. I found it too.
Okay. Ignore the invite then.
Here we go. How many people we got watching live now?
It was up to 15.
What's that?
7. A bunch left when you had to go pee.
Oh, shit. It's lagged though. I can hear.
That's awesome. Everybody's sharing that on Facebook.
What's the conversation etiquette? Can we swear?
Oh, yes.
Oh, yeah.
I love the cuss.
Definitely.
No, you're good.
Get away from me sometimes. Oh, no, I'm... I'm Cajun. I don't have a clean mouth at all.
D.D. is the one that's been trying to slide job me through the internet.
That's my move, man.
Oh my god.
Told you was gonna get a cussing as soon as this man come on, Devin. That's up it to slide you out in the parking lot.
Oh my gosh. The beginning's always the worst. Mr. Davis put it. God damn it.
Oh, in a wall.
I don't think I set my clicker to... Is this custom setups?
Yeah, I left them on, I think, but I'm on a slider. I don't have a custom setup for here.
I don't think I do.
I didn't pay any attention. I'm on a slider too.
I'm tightened all the way up.
I gotta go tighten all the way up, or I can't. I'm even worse. I can't get it around the track.
generally run mine like 25 or 37.
I'll get a good lap time one day. Sure, sure, thank you.
Devin, your driver's up here that's always slowing everybody down in this race.
In that orange car, what's his name?
Hammer.
Hammer.
It's like the computer acts up and makes them bounce all over the place, though. Yeah. You'd think they speed them up on here because offline, you turn them high all the way up. They hard to beat. Yeah, if it's on extreme difficulty or whatever, it should be. Should be hard to beat them.
Yeah, if you get on the, if you mess around and catch one on the bumper, they'll put the brakes on. It's like you just can't get off of them. Which it kind of makes it.
Okay.
All right, Mo.
See ya.
He said, I come right through to fuck him.
GG, Devin.
I told
you are a wild man, Devin.
I know it. There we go. Straight river.
I didn't ever know there was a straight river.
Most of them curved, don't they?
Yeah.
Well, this one's got four curves in it.
Yeah, but it's named Straight River.
More like a lake, ain't it?
Yeah. And the lakes ain't straight either. They round. No, I'm cheating. I see you commenting on there.
I just figured that out.
Hey, but who had the fastest lap time?
Not me.
It ain't fair. He's got a shock dyno.
At least that's when I got a dog leg. I swear I ever do win one of these. You know, y'all gonna think I won a damn lottery.
Didn't you win one today?
No.
Shoot, I have it.
I got the fastest lap time today in one of the races.
Damn, I'm just the fastest lap.
Oh! Dang, Diddy.
Y'all got.
Dang. I got damage now.
Dang, Daddy.
It ain't Gold Daddy.
It ain't Gold Daddy.
Daddy, you look like me banging on that wall.
I am. I just smacked it several times. I'm settling in now. We're going to have to. Yeah. Go get them.
Dang.
Brian, can you see me?
Oh, yeah. That's the problem. I'm pushing my car a little harder than I should.
Yeah. Putting a show on for my fans.
I probably shouldn't have tightened up. I had to fight mine to turn in.
Oh, fucking landing.
I checked them hard. I didn't realize it was you. I thought you didn't got around them.
I was glued on his.
Man, I'm having a hard time with these lap cars.
Don't worry, he'll get me again in a minute.
Nom nom nom.
He won't be on TV too.
Y'all ever hit that front stretch wall hard enough it makes the car like backfire?
Give me a headache.
Devin, you still in the chat?
Yeah. I'm focusing.
Oh. You in fourth?
Yeah. That's why I'm focusing. I'm trying to stay there, man.
We ain't got much more laps.
We need a caution.
For real?
Yeah, we do.
Hook us up, Devin.
I just did. No, I didn't. You got it.
<There
this.
is. laughs>
Yes!
Brian had that bad boy.
Oh. Ooh, I needed that.
I done tore Brian's car up, probably Ashley's too up here.
I can't change my dang screen. I done hit the button.
Triangle, I think.
Don't miss the bottom.
Yeah, David. Ah!
Oh,
man, I almost had you.
He missed that bottom at turn there. That's all it was. If you'd have held it, you'd got me.
I had to fight Devin on back there.
Hey, my nose broke.
Man, mine looks like a pretzel.
Yeah.
Your right side door was almost tore off, too.
Mine?
Yeah.
Well, I put him in the wall twice.
I tried to run you clean, Miss David.
Oh, it's all good. I don't think none of us is doing much giving out there.
Let nobody clean on that.
No. We was all pushing shit.
I might have could have got you on that last run if I'd have just... I braked it out.
You gotta let off the gas.
I didn't want to break it and put him up in the wall.
Was you letting out the gas?
Yeah, I was letting out the gas. No. No. No.
Devin, you like Woodley?
Fucking Woodley. I don't think nobody likes a track with five turns.
Oh, man.
And it's bad. I do all right in there until that one time I just slip
that
tire.
That's what
that
thing gonna look like in the morning.
Oh, Lord.
You gonna pass out?
No, I shouldn't pass out. I ain't passed out but once.
He said I shouldn't. You shouldn't.
I ain't good with needles.
I ain't either.
I went and got some blood drawn one time, and I woke up on the floor. The lady was holding my head. You all right? You all right? And I'm pissed all over myself.
Oh, my gosh.
I got what they call that? Yeah.
I might would let somebody else help with that then.
Yeah. What they call that? People say they got a fear or something, like people got a height fear. I got a needle fear. I fear like.
I hate a needle.
One's gonna break off and get lodged in my skin.
I hate a needle.
Oh my god.
I can't stay on the damn track.
I don't think I adjust my slider. I'm 100% sure I didn't. Yep, I'm out in the trees.
I see you up there. Caught that tire.
This thing is.
Did you hit that barrel? Yeah, you hit the barrel.
Yep.
I seen it past the barrel and then the barrel flipped over.
Yep, I just got lapped.
Devin, you could have told me you didn't like this track.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Really? Could I?
Yeah. Yeah. Devin doing donuts in the grass. He's celebrating.
I'm just up here, you know.
Ashley's off the track. Get back on.
I wish y'all could see me right now.
What are you doing?
I got to be three laps down.
Nah. You just won right now.
I know I didn't adjust the slider at all. Ooh.
What happened? Devin, what was I using there?
I pushed you back over so you can get your spot back.
No, I was hitting the brakes on purpose. I thought you were going to have a run in there and it was going to hit me and loop me, so I just hit the brakes.
Ain't no run in this thing. I need to beat my car up good enough where it's really, really tight. Then I might get around this track.
Dang, Hammer, go on somewhere.
Hell of a race going on.
Who?
Me and David.
Oh.
Yeah. Slow down, we'll let you join.
Yeah, that's right.
I don't know that I want to join. They got kicked to the wall earlier.
You know, I don't know if you want any part of this. We're running lap cars, too.
Oh, no. Devin just bounced Mason over Kramer there.
The only way I see y'all guys is to run off the track and get back on it.
Devin, you hit that fence by the trees, go straight down.
Mm-hmm. I'm bouncing off of it.
Whoa, about went off the track.
What does that thing say? You don't need 8 tires to turn.
Oh, yeah.
Sometimes I use 8 with these lap cars.
I got enough damage now. I think I got it figured out. Oh, I was 4 laps down. Excuse me.
Can you turn your camera around, Brian? Show us racing.
If y'all shared y'all's screen with me, I probably could.
How do we share your screen? I'd love people to see my screen.
Click your share button. It's the same button as the pause button, but it's the one right across from it, the other small button. And it should be an option up there to say share screen. I'm not sure how a lot of that works, but
share.
Blaine Neal said, poor Devin.
Y'all canned up and ready to go? You say there's a thing that says scare screen?
Share screen.
I know we're not racing Bristol.
Y'all want to?
Hold on, I'm trying to figure out how to do this.
Devin, you better adjust your car.
Hit pause for a second. Let me figure this out. Sharing broadcast settings. Let me see what it is.
Hold on. Let me see. I'll share mine to y'all. Watch.
I don't have a YouTube account.
I don't either. I gotta get one.
There you go. I shared mine in a party.
How you do it? Where you see it?
You get to go to the party and click on it.
Hold on. So you got to hit the PlayStation button?
Uh-huh.
Party.
It says we're live on air.
What about share play? That may be what it's...
That may be what it is. I'm not familiar with the PS4 stuff, really.
What?
Don't unpause it first.
I ain't gonna unpause it just yet. We got somebody else in here.
Oh, I figured out how to do it. Alright, so I'm sharing my screen.
I'm joining as a visitor. Oh, never mind. It's going to stop our broadcast gameplay if I go to it.
Okay, don't worry about it.
All right, Dave, let me know when we can unpause this dude.
Baby, look weak.
Don't touch me.
Oh, I'm sorry. We're on YouTube.
Shut up.
Tell her, baby, we live. Don't talk to me like that in front of all my friends.
Baby, you can't talk to me like that for all my friends.
She's gonna get your ass now.
God damn it, I wear the pants in this house.
Huh.
I'm good.
Okay. Devin, y'all ready? Y'all done set y'all sliders?
Yeah, I'm good.
All right. You still texting that person? They quit texting or?
Yeah, well, I can't hold my phone. I can't. I'm slow. I can't text and play the game at the same time. I'll text him afterwards.
You can't text and drive, man. That's safe.
Who is it?
The what?
Did you ever find out who it was?
Yeah, I know who it is. Hannah says she got $20 if anybody guesses the baby's weight.
9 pounds, 2 ounces.
Well, Devin ain't got a big head, so it'd probably be like 7.6.
Ashley says 7.6, and Mr. David, you don't even want to know what he said.
20 inches long.
Mr. David said 9 pounds.
Gonna come out with a black beard.
With a black beard, yeah, he probably will.
I ain't never raced on here before. Why don't we got a caution?
I don't know.
I needed it.
Where you at, Devin?
In the back.
Devin, this ain't hunt the back right here. This is hunt the front now.
This is running the rear.
We got a straightaway.
Huh?
Why in the back already?
How'd you get back there already?
Get off me, Ashley.
I can't keep from swinging down the straightaway.
I cannot drive this car on this track.
Ashley, you got to excuse my driving. I can't keep from swinging.
How do you keep this thing straight?
Oh! Dang.
Yeah. I'm just going to ride the wall like what's-his-name did in NASCAR. Golly.
We'll go to Daddy's favorite track next.
What's that?
Port Royal. I do better there than I do here. I can't do no good here.
Huh.
You hit them dirtles down there?
Yeah.
Whoa, it'll kick you all the way to the wall. What are them flashing lights from when you enter the corner, like up against the wall? It looks like yellow caution lights.
They're taking pictures of me.
And the stars in my eyes from hitting the wall so hard.
I'm trying to slow down, David, so I don't mess you up, because I am running horrible.
You broke my rhythm, didn't
you? Oh, that dude just got you.
Yeah, you broke my rhythm.
He bust. I tried to stay away from you.
That's not good.
Well, I got to get around Brian so I can get some screen time over here.
Do not take me out.
He ain't running first.
No.
You know what they say, if you ain't first, you're last.
Yeah. I went Owens.
Yeah.
Up, caution. Oh, oh my gosh.
I didn't really want that, but
I needed some relaxation there.
It'll take me the rest of the laps left. It'll take me that long to try to get smooth back out again.
Ashley's medals in his right front.
Yeah. I see my hood buckled up.
Two laps left, look like. Or, yeah, two laps left.
I done pushed the decking in.
Whoa. I'm coming through.
I'm tired. Telling you, man, this truck right here.
I'm running backwards.
Oh.
Ashley kind of got out of shape and let me get a run by him right there coming for the flag.
I look like Demolition Derby.
That girl kicked our tail.
Sure did.
Oh, Lord have mercy.
Heck, I should have been going live on our past several Modern Warfare matches we've been on. I ain't been live on there in forever.
Hey, he's talking about something else I suck in.
What?
I don't know, man. Modern Warfare, playing them games.
You ain't no good at them?
Man, I ain't no good at hardly any of these games, dude.
They don't play, They
just
don't
get
play.
My ass blowed off a lot.
I like playing that. What's the name of that game we got? It's missions. I don't know.
Fortnite.
Heck no.
Minecraft.
No, it's a military game. I think it's. I got it right here somewhere. I can't think of the name of it.
I just yeet them grenades across the map. Hopefully, the best.
Man, that one dude on that last match we was in, he threw a grenade from the other side of the map, which is a small map, threw it, and as soon as we started, and I was still selecting my loadout, and by the time I selected it, it blew up.
I'm telling you, we better have some viewers on this YouTube when I win a race, because I'm a NASCAR finish this son of a bitch. I'm going to be excited.
It's just a game. It's just a game.
What is?
I don't like failing at nothing.
Dylan, I mean, no. Devin, Dylan. Why does the side of your car have Billy Motorsports on it?
I don't know.
It's an orange writing. Daddy's on the wall.
I don't know who Billy is.
I think Brandy's watching you too.
Yes.
Yeah, I got in the wall.
I can't believe she ain't on Facebook starting some shit.
She is quite fiery.
Jesus. Sorry, David.
Jesus.
I just smashed her front end off this car.
Yep, and now I'm flipped over in the fucking...
I smashed so front end off Devin's.
Golly.
I just got a message to somebody asking, is that us racing?
Yeah, it's us.
Go ahead and go. Whoop, my bad.
Kyle Larson, here I come, boy.
I done tightened up too much again.
Better get out of my damn way.
Scrap it. Pounce on you, boy. Scrap it, see, you didn't come here to fuck around.
I had to do something.
I'm popping wheelies looking at the stars.
Did you hit them tires?
You dang right. Try to keep the T-bone in your tail.
Brandon Overton, get out the way. Look at that Hudson dude in that Masters built car.
Watch out, Dennis. You're my favorite driver in the world. Shit.
That's David, you must have got off your groove.
I got hung behind it. Well, I hit them tires, popped the wheelie, looked at the sky for a minute.
I actually had that race right there, won.
Man, I finally got a good finish. Hell, we're top five. Shit. Feel like I won the lottery. Brian talking about them Masterbuilts. What's wrong with them Masterbuilts?
I didn't say nothing about them. I just said, who's the Hudson dude that's in a Masterbuilt?
Can you pick your chassis on you?
Yeah, you got one option.
That's what I thought.
I'm running Stalker.
Devin, you know what that is, don't you?
What? Huh?
That you didn't hear what kind of chassis Daddy's running?
Stalker.
Stalker.
You can get them in West Tennessee.
Stalker.
Take 4 years to build it, but that motherfucker fast.
Ooh, them crawdads are working on my belly again.
Did you get them out the ditch?
I went down to Mississippi and got them. 36 pounds.
You can just go down to the bottoms and get them.
I got some traps. I thought about doing it, but I didn't want to be that coon ass.
Well, you are. That coon ass.
I know it.
So I wouldn't worry about it. We should go down there and get fish worms all day.
Where you get them at?
Out the ditch.
Oh.
Out the ditch.
Well, I don't know. I live in the country, but I don't do a lot of that stuff.
too privileged. That white privilege you get.
Yeah.
Get on TV. Get on TV. Shit, sorry, Dave. I know you was up there.
I'm cruising my window down. This is the radio.
Hey, where you get one of them radios at?
Tractor Supply. Fender mount.
Fender mount? Oh, okay. Yeah. That'd be considered decking mount. I'm gonna get me one for Riverside, so when we're sitting there on the track waiting to go, I can play some music for everybody. And at the end, it's going to say, watch me run at the back.
Run in the rear.
Run in the rear. I kind of chose something. And no, never mind. There's something opened up. Golly, at the laps. 48.
Dang, bro.
Nah.
Making me nervous. I thought I was pulling in for you.
Devin, what song are you singing?
What song I'm singing?
Yeah.
What you talking about?
I heard you humming a song.
Oh, no, I wasn't humming a song. But if you had to ask me what song's on my mind right now, stop. 3-6 Mafia. Moving your body from side to side, because that's how my car is, from side to side.
Give us a caution, Devin.
I can't. I'm in fourth right now. I don't want to fuck that up. I've figured out the finger, the roll off the throttle.
I thought you said the finger.
Got it down.
Figured out the finger.
I'm putting too much pressure in it.
I have 13 people watching right now. Watch me just slam Strickler on the wall. And I was looking down at that.
Stop bragging.
Huh?
Stop bragging. I'm so perfect.
That Dylan just commented and said, just run over them lap cars.
That's what's going to happen in real life, ain't it?
What?
Text messages out while
I'm over lap car.
Oh, heck no. Can't afford to be fixing stuff.
The caution right now.
Well, let's not have a caution right now. That's on the last lap, please. Oh, hey, I see you, Devin.
Do you?
Yeah.
Dang, that's crazy, because I'm in four.
I about give a caution.
I stay, what, am I lap down? What the hell?
No, you're not
laughing. Yeah, he is.
I can't.
This,
how did I get fourth place and get a lap?
I passed you before I crossed the finish line. No, you wasn't a lap down.
You wasn't a lap down.
You wasn't a lap down. PT said I'm using them cheat codes.
Yeah, I believe it.
I wish I knew something about Modern Warfare. I know that's right.
You just aim and shoot.
Man, some of them guys be doing that.
I got to get me a YouTube channel. Not this damn track.
I'm changing it.
Okay, I was gonna say that's that tight corner. Man, I could have swore my lap time would have been better than that. I felt like I was gaining on y'all. Three wide right there.
Who is that racing?
That's some of them bang bangers Brandy sent me.
Oh.
Look like us out there.
We got me
banging on each other.
So what chassis y'all running?
What
chassis y'all running right now?
What chassis?
Yeah.
Where? On here?
Yeah.
I'm running a leaf spring car.
What chassis manufacturer? GRT?
That's Elders. Elders Surplus, leaf spring.
That old Masters built.
I'm running a Flexiflyer.
Scorpion.
Scorpion?
Yeah.
I can't wait to see one of them things. I heard about it. I want to see what they look like.
I give you a hint.
Yeah.
Race car.
A race car. Yeah. I mean, I think they all right. I think they pretty good. Sit there and joked about one down to 10,000 to win years ago, picking about one or whatever. I didn't know what it was at the time. And then it turned around, it won the dang 10,000 to win show.
The Sting race.
Uh-huh.
Did not hit my mark on this racetrack.
This car here is probably a laser. It don't have much droop. It's probably the old style laser. No scotch. Hey.
From lap car.
Hammer.
You ain't doing nothing compared to what I was doing.
I seen your oil pan.
Who? Daddy?
Yeah, old Scrappy.
What's he doing?
He's fucking popping wheelies on front straightaway.
Somebody just spun out.
Whoa!
There we go.
That was me.
I bet they put me a lap down because you passed me right at the end.
Man.
No, I guess not.
I didn't think they did put your lap down. Devin got back to 6. Look at there.
Yeah.
Oh, I found that concrete curve in the wall on the outside there.
Ooh, my car it'll get you.
Like it ran through a crusher.
Ran through a what?
A crusher. I did everything but hit the pace car.
Hit everything but the lottery. Paul Thomas should have got on.
Huh?
Paul Thomas, he should have joined in with us.
Yeah, I don't know why ain't he on here with them. He's got the game, don't he?
Yeah, he got
Llama Land. Llama, llama, llama. Llama, llama, llama.
I gotta use the bathroom real quick. Give me just a second.
Do what? You signing autographs?
Yeah. That's what he's doing.
Oh, me. Yeah, still got 12 people watching. They dedicated.
What is it? What is it on the YouTube channel or
on Facebook? Ah, dang, Bryce.
Got them horse bugger pissing.
It sound like a cow pissing on a flat rock, I tell you. Oh, shit. Oh, Lord.
Oh.
I bet we leave here. My car is going to be fucked up as a monster truck in a mall full of midgets.
I can't hear that twice.
What?
I can't hear that twice.
Oh, man.
Did your daddy get over shooting his foot?
Yeah. Yeah, he can put his shoe on now.
Did what?
Did he shoot your toe off or anything?
No, it shot. It went in his toe. It hit his toe and deflected and went inside his foot. And they had to dig the bullet out. He's got it in a...
Turn around and come back, didn't he?
Yeah. He's got a little jar over there. It says, it says the date, and it says Chuck shot himself in the fucking foot.
It runs in the family, don't it?
Oh, it does, man. It does. No, that was an accident, man.
Well, I hope.
Yeah. I've been giving him hell.
Calling Barney Fife. Maybe tell him they keep a bullet in the pocket.
call him, what's that dude from 8 Mile that shot himself in a what'd they call that boy?
Cheddar.
Come on now, yeah. Cheddar Bob. Call him Cheddar Chuck.
Cheddar Chuck.
Oh, Cheddar Chuck shot himself in the foot.
Ground Chuck.
Two times, basically.
Yeah.
It's the same boy.
Nick calls him the fuck Chuck.
Oh.
Damn, David got a 700 gear in his car. Coming through.
Yeah.
Woo, David.
Oh,
that was Brian.
Stepped on that pee-pee.
Oh, who, me?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Ashley, you dodged that tire.
Yeah, my car getting caught up in the damn steering wheel, too. Well, between my fat ass belly and the steering wheel, I done rubbed a hole in my shirt.
I don't guess y'all see me flip end over end a minute ago.
Nuh-uh.
Yeah.
How you still in fifth?
Because I hit
Rick
the...
Rick Eckert!
I hit the center button.
Send him a message.
I'm about to. Get my dang... Oh. Keyboard out for my controller. I'm going to start typing. I mean, darn. Locked off across my nose. I couldn't get him off. Now I got Dennis Erb back up here. Right behind Devin.
Hey, who is that fella?
Devin.
Devin put me in the wall.
I did no such thing. I don't think so, at least.
Damn, Brian took her in deep.
I was making sure I cleared everybody. That way, if I took myself out, it'd be all right. Ah, I caught them tires. Oh, I got major aero damage. And engine damage. I don't know how all that happened and the radiator didn't get to wear up.
Damn.
That was a good race.
Yeah.
Oh, it's over with? Hell, I thought we had a couple.
Nah. That's it.
Third, baby. Third.
Devin wasn't playing. He's sitting on up in there.
I got a little smoother. I probably could have kept it.
That mate tire stuck it coming off that turn, didn't it? Your four, my four?
Yeah.
How many late model chassis are there out there still being built? Total.
I don't know. Probably a bunch.
And how many?
Oh, shit.
Are you answering fan questions, Brian?
No, I'm just curious. I was sitting here and I was trying to add them up. I didn't come up with like 15 already.
I'm going to be on the front row. Look out now. Old DD moving on up.
I'm in y'all's way. I'm going to be running slow laps.
Damn,
DD,
here we go.
DD going to be on TV, y'all.
Yeah, he's going to be on TV for a minute.
I'll be signing autographs later.
You selling t-shirts? Can't believe that. I should have had a setup for this trip.
DC 10.
Nine, Texas Motor Speedway. 12, 13, 14,
15, 16, 17, 18, 19.
No, fuck.
What?
$20 as I hit one of them tractor tires in the first lap.
I'm going to say you're going to hit them going up high. Is this a place or is it in Vegas?
Vegas.
Gotta have some faith in yourself, dude.
Why is Brian's car You seen that?
Yep.
What?
Yours was to where we could run through you.
Yep.
Could be an internet lag.
That's a cheat code that he's got. It went ghost mode.
Yeah. Invincible.
Brian pushing me into his daddy.
Hey, one thing about it, Brian ain't gonna cut me no dang slack.
Brian, man, he ain't as innocent as he is.
He wouldn't cut me no slack in real life. I guarantee you, he cut you more slack than he would me.
He is politely ruthless.
Yes. I guarantee you.
He will do it with a smile on his face and then tell you he's here. I'm here for you, buddy.
Yeah, I'm here for you.
I got one of those damn tires. I need a caution now.
You know, I'm smiling right now.
I was right with y'all, and then...
Oh! Straighten me up!
Boy, Ashley saved your butt.
I'm still smiling. Like,
That's the first time you ever hear a driver say, run over me! Run over me!
Straighten me up!
And that little crackhead puts me...
I let off.
He still loves you.
Boy, I was digging around at bottom.
Hey, you about to say I'm digging around at bottom, boy. And I shot that hole there.
I'm still smiling, Brian. I'm
still smiling. Oh, I know it.
Oh, shit. You're going scrappy.
I'm going to catch one of them tires again here in a minute. Boom, Briggs, all over the back of me.
Oh, the tire. I was trying to make sure I blocked it. I got the tire.
That was a good little race back and forth there.
I'll just...
Ashley, that pressure got me, Ashley.
Uh-huh. Dang. Two third place finishes? Watch out now.
Devin, you gonna be signing autographs for what's over with.
I know it. They gonna.
Man, what happened to Scrappy?
Caught that tire and stuck.
Caught that tire.
The white flag pressure. Turn four pressure. coming for turn four, I went ahead and run over that tractor tire. I didn't want to win. I'm humble, y'all. I don't want to win.
You don't want to win?
I don't want to. I just want to stay humble. I don't want the spotlight.
Yeah.
Stay back.
My lap times wasn't as fast. I ain't going to be on the camera no more. I don't get seen. Baby, come here.
I'm not as fast on the laps as Ashley and Brian are a few times.
Still got 9 hanging in there.
10 now.
Maybe. Oh, what y'all doing? Plastic bag over the head.
I'm trying to get my headset situated. Thing flipping around.
Damn, you're driving hard, wasn't you?
You knocked your headset off.
Scratching my ear.
Whole bay to set up for here. Man, David, what kind of gear you got in your car?
I don't know.
Oh! That's my fault.
I don't know. If you want to take the blame for it, that's fine. Tight coming up off the corner.
Yeah, mine was pushing there. I hit the brake. I didn't want to drive you in the wall.
Well, what are you not wanting to do now?
This is pretty interesting here. Couldn't do that at Riverside.
Damn, it was three-way.
Somebody's gonna get wrecked.
Oh, whoa. Dang, Daddy.
That was DD Jr.
I'm back in fear.
Hey, Brian, you remember that custom setup I told you about?
Yeah.
I'm running it here. It don't. It's fast by itself. It don't work good in traffic.
Oh, Lord. Well, maybe you need to have one of them quick adjust interior adjustments.
It pushes hard if I try to cross the center. I go straight to the
Somebody
wall.
Somebody slammed the wall hard.
Me. I was right next to you.
Brian, you still got those internal shock adjusters, don't you?
Oh, yeah. I keep them things. Yeah. Devin just got Diddy.
I didn't mean to. He was spinning out. Man. Oh, I'm upside down. You think I throw the caution by now.
Oh, God. David?
I throw the caution up 20.
David, did we say something to make you mad?
I mean, he was spinning as I was there, so I didn't have nowhere to go. I mean, what was I going to do?
Y'all got me so tickled now. Oh, my gosh. It just... You got three guys that's awfully aggressive up there. It was bound to happen.
He was already going. If I can get Hudson out of my way. Yeah, go on. Yeah, thank you, Mr. David.
I got time. Wait on y'all playing around.
I was stuck to him, I believe.
I know it. I want a caution. I want to get back up here and want a caution. I want to go back and race Ashley once more. That was fun.
I tell you what, man. I messed up one or two times. I feel like I messed everybody up.
You was getting rather wild up there yourself.
I know it. I know it. I just got wild right then. Messed Ashley up. He probably had that one for me.
Who won it? Oh, see, that's it, Brian. I mean, Ashley. That's a nice guy. Oh, man, I didn't mean to mess you up. I hate I won that.
All right. Pick a good one. I'm going to have to get in bed.
When?
I think Paul Thomas said he was going to join for one.
Oh, man. David's like, hold on, I'm racing a few more.
I'll get a couple more.
You're going to be passed out tomorrow anyways. You get plenty of rest.
I'm finna join. I'm finna add him to our chat.
Yeah, we might as well go ahead and wreck him a few times, too.
Who?
Paul Thomas. Might as well wreck PT a little bit, too.
Mr. David, I didn't mean to get you. Now, you was already turning pretty good.
Hey. Look, I ain't mad about it. It's all good.
I added him. Weed sport with supers.
Man, come on now. What? Go one we ain't done yet. Just pick a different track.
He's in here now.
Pick a track we ain't
missing. Y'all hear me?
Yeah.
We hear you.
Where you at? You gonna join?
I'm trying. Williams Grove. What's that? Have we run that?
Baxterville.
You don't want none of Williams Grove.
No.
Oh, I'm looking for it. There he is.
Baxterville.
Entry denied.
Into what?
You blocked me.
No. Here, I sent you an invite.
It must be invitation only.
Yeah. No, shouldn't be.
Yeah.
So I want good race car drivers going against.
How many people you still got watching?
Oh, man.
It's still not me.
They would get on here.
I wonder why I won't let him.
I just sent him an invite.
I hope he's thick-skinned.
Yeah.
Don't go to work mad.
Yeah.
We're all just trying.
Send me another invite.
All right.
We're just trying to be the best video gamers we can be.
I remember when we come home, I let PT drive home from the racetrack, and the next day, Ashley was like, "You let him drive?" I said, "Yeah." He never drove no truck and trailer before.
I gotta disable my driving aids. I think everything reset.
I looked driving at my aids.
What is that?
I was looking at my setups for a ass to play.
Oh, for the custom race setups.
I'll go over here. I gotta hurry up.
That's why Brian's doing this, so Devin can't use no
driving aids. Oh yes, on expert.
That's like watching. That's like using traction control.
How do I turn it off?
Go to your settings in the main menu.
Don't you got to be on expert or something?
Yeah, you need to change your. It should say AI difficulty or something like that, or driving aids up there under options or settings. I think that's what it is.
Yeah, just go to
expert. Okay. All right, we good. This should work now.
Okay. What is that?
Huh?
What was that
Brian's
bumping?
Brian's got it stepped where we can't use driving aids, just him.
Yeah, that's it.
No, I hate using driving aids, man. They cut your power back on here.
But you like running the crates.
Yeah, well, that's like when I want to go to Super, though, I want some extra power, and it takes it away.
There he is.
Unpausing timer.
All right. Bandit.
Oh, we got another
one. Mustang Marty.
Yeah.
He don't know what kind of shit show he just jumped into.
Yeah.
I hope he's thick-skinned.
Yeah.
I wish I could hear us.
Dang, I wish all my stuff was saved.
Custom setups?
Yeah.
We'll be alright.
Kick all our tails.
You dang right.
Bandit.
Watch your daddy, he'll put you in the wall.
I know he will. I'll put him right back into it.
You better watch all of us, can't none of us drive.
Nah. I don't know how I'm going to do, because it's been a while since I've been on here.
This looks like a good track.
Flat bank.
Well.
Yeah, I was having a
dang.
Clean him out of there, WD. Clean him out of there, son.
I got a little contact. It wasn't nothing that should have made me spin, but I didn't collect it back up.
Dude.
What?
You're pulling that horse shit.
No, I ain't saying that it was...
Damn.
It was my fault.
So you saying it was your fault, but you all right?
Hey, oh, caution, heck yeah.
Why?
I ain't got one.
Give me your cheat code.
I ain't got one.
Here come cautions. You don't like cautions when you're in the lead.
Dang, Devin.
What?
I had a high line run. Devin's bumper come up there.
You was in the car with him, wasn't you?
Yeah. Mustang Smoothie or whatever back there just got smashed in the wall.
I probably did on that.
Ah, Devin looped me.
You tried to throw the slider in there. I can't help it.
Oh, man.
Woo! I'm glad you was a hologram.
I would choose one of my most hated tracks. Because I always miss the setup. I don't look at the banking and I forget you got to free them up, so.
Shit, I wish I had some reverse stagger.
I'm way too tight for this track, but whatever.
I doubt it. Fucking laps.
I adored that lap car, and I heard a crash behind me because they were putting the brakes on, holding me up bad.
Brian, too, you already been lapped, huh?
Golly.
Ain't gone. Dang hammer.
Hammer.
I was second. Shit.
Oh, there's Paul Thomas.
Man, he's up there.
He's been quiet. I forgot. Hey, hell, he's in second.
I'm sweating.
Yeah,
he said, sweating. I'm sweating.
Pressure's getting to it. Stay down there, Devin.
Y'all gonna get me who is coming late tomorrow.
PT. Look at you. Come right on out there and beat your daddy.
Hell yeah.
Nah, I beat that car to hell, though.
Man, damn. I was
wrong. Aaron, I still got 10 minutes.
You got another game left in you, don't you?
Yes, sir.
Late for work. We're working a night shift.
Heck yeah.
Boy, can't do that.
It's tough on a Sunday night.
Guarantee it. Where you working at?
Iron Co.
Oh, that boy welding?
Heck yeah, out there melting that metal.
What they paying?
Paying good? Heck yeah. Hey, real good. Oh, I can mess my setup right here. Oh, I can only do the recommended thing.
Really? I have to say, I know we ain't going back to Bristol.
Where y'all want to go? I'll go somewhere else.
Pick somewhere else. Get a high bike.
Vine, Straight River, Madison Lake, Grant Park.
Oh, I didn't mean to choose that. Hold on.
We'll run Lucas Oil.
Mm-mm.
I don't like Lucas Oil.
I-19's all right.
Run it.
I got no setup for there. I think we should all just run 100% loose.
All right.
We could one time.
Yeah, y'all go ahead and do it.
I done it in one, but I done it at Sterling County, and I was turning it sideways at the flag stand.
Really?
Yeah. It would just slide all the way down through the corner and back off. Had her all yawed out.
Little bull ring track.
Paul Thomas, this is the first time we played each other on here, ain't it?
Heck yeah.
I used to catch Ethan on here and we'd play.
This is my last one. I got to go to bed. Got to go see a baby born tomorrow.
Y'all going to Memphis?
No.
Dyersburg?
I'll be there at 7 in the morning.
Tell her to drink some cash oil. Y'all be there right a little earlier.
I tried a ball of a crawfish a little hot. We would have been there.
Cash oil.
What was that?
If you spit it out on the floor.
Got to run off that lap car.
Oh, me?
Yeah, I was thinking I might be able to get you because of him, but.
Oh, I thought Rick Eckert done messed me up.
He liked to got you.
Hey, keep the Mustang out of this thing.
All right, I got to go, guys.
All right, we'll see you.
Who left?
DD.
Oh.
He got to have a baby in the morning.
He does?
Yeah, he gonna have it.
What'd you say, Paul Thomas? Kicked that Mustang dude out?
Yeah. He trying to door slam me.
want me to boot him? I'll put the boot to him on here.
Oh, you ain't got to. I'm going to get him right back.
Oh, okay. Who is this WW Hessenberg 80?
Yeah, we're going to play a little game of cat and mouse.
Man.
Hey, if I randomly leave without saying bye, it's because I'm going to work.
You said what?
If I randomly leave without saying goodbye to y'all, that means I'm going to work.
All right.
All right, young. Okay. Be careful.
Saying goodbye takes so long.
Bye.
I'll just say bye, and I'm turning off the PlayStation.
Yep.
Oh, you ain't going to sit around talking.
All right, like y'all, man.
Now, if y'all get on tomorrow, then I'll play for a few hours.
All right.
Are you setting your slider, Paul Thomas?
Oh, I forgot to.
Oh, God. You're going to be 50%. But,
it hey. Might be why you and Mustang were door slamming.
Yeah, that's probably yeah. Why we was on the same thing.
Which I got mine loosened up here, too, so probably more than I should.
I just put mine on 12.
I got mine on 37 right now.
I got mine on... Free baller.
I got mine on yeet.
Yeet.
Damn, Paul Thomas was faster than up.
I like, see, I just let off that sucker. It like turned spun.
The thing is.
Yeah, see, on that first turn, I was up there to hang on to you. A little loose, ain't it?
Mine is, yeah.
I'm sorry. That ain't who I thought it was.
Dang! Ooh, this white car just took me out.
The Hessenberg.
Yeah. Oh,
Mustang Marty.
Is that Mustang Marty?
Yeah.
I ain't gonna tolerate him coming up here pushing me around. That one's right on my bumper now. Yeah, sure will. he's running really clean right now, though.
Well, he just fucked old Flanner.
Oh, did he? Mustang got around him. Ah, ragged caution. And a lead.
How are you watching that far back?
I'm looking in the mirror.
How does, see, he just be, he be looking at birds when he's racing in a real car. He be racing and look, staring at birds somewhere.
Oh, shit. Here's somebody else different. I got to be careful not run over them. I run over them AI cars.
Yeah, me too.
I like that wall.
I mean, you gotta be all over the place.
These two guys are.
They're mad at each other.
Me and PT.
Hey, I can cut through this dang TV screen. Man.
Booty.
Oh, me.
Booty, Brian.
I was just warming up. Man.
Y'all want me to get the Mustang dude again?
I'm good.
No, don't. Oh, okay.
I'm good because I don't never know. Man, I'll get myself out of shape sometimes, and I may run over them. They think I'm doing it on purpose. And
well, hell,
y'all know how I drive.
He might have one arm.
That's right.
All right, I gotta go. Y'all getting on tomorrow?
Yeah, we'll probably be on.
All right, I'll see y'all.
See ya.
Good. Brian gonna send them a dirty message and block them.
Yep.
Ooh, we not need to go there. I sure just messed that all up. Not need to go there. I don't know what I'm talking about.
That's a little deal, ain't it?
Yeah. You go to school in Ripley?
Huh?
Where'd you go to school at?
Ripley.
Hennings?
No, out there. It's out there, Ripley. It was a school up there on Spring Street. That abandoned school. I don't know what the problem was whenever nobody in class, except for me. Went there with the vines and stuff growing through the windows. Cold in the winter, hot in the summer. I got to leave when I wanted to.
What was you, in third grade?
Yeah.
Oh, I know where that old school, they turned into like a community center there for a little while.
Yeah, the one on the hill, and it's nice. The one down there below, the old gymnasium and stuff. That two-story building there, it's just abandoned. It's a wreck. Some old cars and stuff down low. It's just a wreck. I don't know why you let something run down like that, but.
I think I done tightened up too much.
Yeah, I did too.
I was trying to stay off the Mustang guy just to be friendly.
Just to be neighborly.
Yeah, and I'm getting my ass run over.
Yeah, that's usually what happens.
Brian, how far you done lapped up to?
I don't know. I was chasing that lead car right there. I was bumping him every turn, seemed like. Lap back to sixth.
I've done all I could. Yeah.
Now, we still got eight people on there.
I got one more in me, then I may go over and play some Modern Warfare. Where y'all want to go?
I'll do one more, too.
Vegas.
No. Okay. Wherever.
I didn't realize we had six people in here.
Yeah, we got a few.
Yeah.
Oh, great. I was trying to move my slider. I got caught on like 80, 67 or 80.
Oh.
Yeah, this is just going to be interesting.
Watch him wax her ass.
Whoa, it's loose. I tried to switch it over there real quick, see if I actually had a custom setup, because I didn't look. I just started moving it. I'm just going to half throttle, save my engine.
Oh my God. I'm going to say that's not true.
Yeah, I got wild down there.
Oh gosh, you also had it.
Caution.
It's getting wild back here.
They
driving across you.
They was not friendly.
No, they're not friendly.
Sucker's hard to hold on the straightaway, but it will rotate that bottom. Mustang coming back at you.
Thank you.
Oh man, most dangerous. Not stuck on a track.
Caution now.
Ryan must be leaving. He's been quiet.
Yeah.
Focused. The other dude was kind of pushing me.
Well,
not the ending I wanted, but oh well. Oh me, Ashley, I think you are most of the modified, and Billy Brian got the majority of these late models.
Yep, can't win them all, David.
Can't win them all. Some of us can't win hardly any.
About time for me to retire down to the street stocks.
Oh God, that's gonna piss a lot of people off. Somebody damn it!
That's something more fun. Oh, all right. I think I may hop over to MW2.
All right. Well, I'm gonna jump off too. It was fun, guys.
Yeah.
It was fun. Come on over, David. Play with us.
Yeah. Come on over there.
Maybe one of these days. Not tonight, but I might. I need to play by myself. You know, try to learn.